Welcome back, Trojans.
Good morning, Trojans. Today's date is Thursday, and it's August 24th, and it's a B-Day. I'm Dylan Damian.
And I'm Max Treder. Today's quote is from John Green, who created the Crash Course YouTube channel with his brother. Crash Course has helped high school students all over the world learn history, science, and math. Quote, high school is not destiny. The course of your life isn't decided ever. Most of the time, there is like one fork in the road and you choose one or you choose the other. There are hundreds of forks in the road every day that you're alive. Destiny is not something that happens all at once. It's something that happens only in retrospect, unquote.
To all the ag mechanic and welding students, you can pick up your welding and ag mechanic projects from the ag shop, along with your Sonoma County fair checks. Projects must be picked up by tomorrow.
Tomorrow is Wear It Purple Day. Wear It Purple Day is to represent and show a safe and supportive environment for the community's LGBTQ youth. It all started in 2010 and has since turned into an international movement.
So let's make this a local movement too. Wear your purple this Friday to show your Trojan pride and your support to our LGBTQ community.
The Ping Pong Club meets on Thursdays at lunch outside of F6. Check them out if you want some light exercise and friendly competition with this runaround good time of a game. All skill levels are welcome.
Senior sunrise is tomorrow on the PHS football field. Grab some coffee and donuts provided by ASB starting at 6 a.m. The sun comes up at 6:34 and hopefully it won't be cloudy this year. See you there.
Are you a sophomore who wants to help with this year's homecoming float? Then go to D1 at lunch today for a meeting about it. Tomorrow will be the freshman meeting.
The Neon Dance was this past Saturday, and TBC was there.
Neon Dance is legit. We're gonna eat.
Bring the action.
When you have this in the club, you gotta turn it up. You gotta turn it up. You gotta turn it up.
I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We sayin' oh, we oh, we oh.
Still looking for a fall sport, Petaluma High has added the boys and girls water polo to the fall athletics lineup. And although the practices have already started, you can still join.
They practice at the PHS pool immediately after school. If you join, you will discover the toughest sport you will ever love.
Athletic registration is required to participate, and you can get started on the process and in the water as quickly as possible. Everyone is welcome, and see you at the pool.
Aiden and Liam are back with the first 40 seconds of this year.
Who am I here with? Grady, what are you most looking forward to with this year of school? Welcome back to 40 Seconds, because it finished last year, but Dosery has let us come back. We are back.
We're gonna look for news really quick.
This is at the front of the Dom Corleone concert.
No, these are so bad.
Rihanna secretly gives birth to...
You guys so much for watching.
That's it for today's program. Stay safe out there, Trojans, and...
Make it a great day!